Because I know somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you.
Such a wonderful place is Bangkok, but you're sure to be in for a shock. If your woman is tall and she has hairy balls, then she must certainly have a
what?
Strutting down your tunnels and your swallows and your armors. It's the phalanx in the strollers and pajamas. Looking like we're living life on the skids, but we're laughing to the bank because we're teaching your kids. Name a DVD, mate, I've probably seen it. If I can squalor as a scholar, because my bladder never clean it. Pack your fags anyway, have a good holiday, be on your way.
Why, man?
Because I live in the BK. Okay, and on to the second verse, with the lesson that's much harder than the first. And now you're stressing like you haven't done your homework in the back of my class in your little fat skirt. Every day in the BK, I do just what I like. And I never wait a second for a taxi or a bike. So buy some more cheap crap for your Mac, knapsack. Put it on your back, get on the plane and that's that. Cause you're a tourist, and I'm a purist. I'll give you the boo-hiss, but you never got the gist. So pack your bags anyway, have a good holiday, be on your way.
Why, man?
Cause I live in the BK with everything to lose, here and nothing to gain. And see some fabulous, ridiculous, remember the name.
Cruising on away in the SLK.
Spend my pay packet and I still got change.
Cruising on away in the SLK.
Ladies chasing me like I'm chasing the fame.
Yeah, cruising on away in the SLK.
Yeah, down with school, yeah, remember the name.
So I live in a BKK. Here's what I do on a normal day. I wake up at 6:30 and with a couple of clicks, I turn off the alarm already late. Turn up the class, don't have a clue. Which lesson am I teaching next to who? Yeah, who is next on my English teaching questions? If I don't want, I'll come too. And now class arrive, I feel half alive. Please stand up with the noise subside. Three fears down and I'm wearing a frown. Yeah, doing this job, you're just basically a clown. But I do this from Monday to Friday. If I didn't have a weekend, I would cry. Going out in Bangkok, ready to rock. Where's the taxi to Silom or the sock? Now drinking my cares away. I don't care what any of you say, cause this is the true way. Just living in the BKK. Now shirt on tight and tied to the side.
Well, weren't you here on Monday?
Think I know I lied. Shirt on tight and tied to the side.
Why are you always late?
I think I know I lied. Shirt on tight and tied to the side.
Why are you always getting fired?
I think I know why. God knows I've tried to not get in trouble for my misdemeanors. Gotta even try
flirting with the cleaners.
I know you like it, I've seen ya. Haha, but maybe just a dream. But I turn up late, I leave early, leave all the time. Teachers looking real surly. I'm just doing this job for the salary. Teaching these kids is changing personalities. Make me consider using brutality. Maybe I should revert to using spirituality. Maybe that would give me some more clarity. But Friday comes and that
all fades away.
Yeah, drinking my cares away. I don't care what any of you say, cause this is the true way. Just living in the BKK. Living in a BKK.
Living in a BKK.
Wonderful place is Bangkok,
but you're sure to be in for a shock.
If your woman is tall and she has hairy balls, she must certainly has a
what?